Move on to the United Irish Counties Aid. The United Irish Counties, of course, is the umbrella group for all of the Irish counties in New York. Anne Heron, Anne. She's the oldest of three children born to Joseph Levy and Mary Bridget Hughes, both from the parish of Arda in County Longford. She attended Glen School and Manor Secondary School in Edwardstown. Anne is a member of the County Longford Association and has held many offices, including President and Financial Secretary. She's chaired the Longford Dinner Dance. She's also been the United Irish Counties delegate from Longford for many years. She's also a member of the Irish Women's Society of Nassau, Suffolk and Queens, and was honoured as Woman of the Year in 2014. She's a member of the Ladies Engine of Arvarian Division 15, the Mid-Island Irish American Club. Anne is married to Dennis, an Irish American with roots in Fermanagh, Cork and Waterford since 65, and they are parishioners of St. Rose of Lima in Massapequa in New York. United Irish Counties Aid to the Grand Marshal, Anne M. Hearn.